Hello, this is Erica with Blacks in Period Films. Today is day 26 of our Write It series for Black History Month. Today we are going to be discussing Peter Dupree. He enlisted in the Union Army in 1864 and unfortunately was killed the same year that he enlisted. I found this picture on Pinterest, and in the caption it states that the back of the photo said he was from Kirkwood, Missouri. This picture was wonderful in itself, but I was ecstatic when I found an accompanying image, his unnamed wife. It's unfortunate that we don't have her name, but it's still nice to know that they go together, that they're married. So that raises a lot of questions, and it also adds layers to another story that can be made. We can definitely tell a story about the Duprees. It seems as if they were kind of separated in time because their pictures were not together and because we don't know her name. So history has kind of erased them as a couple. I can't even find any website or anything about them. And even though that has happened, I still think a movie about them would be awesome, because we know a lot about the experience of the African-American man while he served in the Union Army. It created a lot of change because people did not feel that Black men were able to do that. As this quote in the middle from Frederick Douglass states, "Let the Black man get upon his person the brass letter, U.S. Let him get an eagle on his button and a musket on his shoulder and bullets in his pocket. There is no power on earth that can deny that he has earned the right to citizenship." So allowing Black men to be in the Union Army was one of the first steps to showing that Black men could be citizens of the United States outside of slavery. Any film that shows this transformation in this historical time in American history is a good one. And we have some films that do that. Glory is one that stands out. And also recently we had the miniseries Roots, the reboot. They showed Union soldiers that were African American at that time, and I really liked that. We also have films that show Black men as servicemen in other time periods. For example, Red Tails and the Tuskegee Airmen film, they all show the experience of the Tuskegee Airmen. So I really want to see more African-American servicemen films, but something that I want to be included in these films is the experience of those on the home front. So many times you see the film from the point of view of the soldier, which makes sense, but I also want to see films from their wives, their mothers, their children. What was it like to see your father or your husband go off to war? That fear, that nervousness, and that pride, knowing that he's making a change in how people view African Americans. There are so many ways to address this and to add layers to these stories. The Duprees were separated in 1864 when Peter Dupree enlisted in the Union Army. They're separated in history when you look up the images, and she has no name. Someone should create a story that shows the experience before, during, and after his enlistment. Someone should write it.